Hello everybody, this is Beer from Venlo and this video is to update you on the progress we made within Pop Machina. First of all, I would like to inform you that for now, I will be the first maker champion within Venlo for Pop Machina. Hopefully others will soon follow. As you probably can see, I'm also working partly from my home because of the pandemic. For that reason, all of the Kandun locations are also closed right now. But we are working hard on plans to reopen within the safety measures our government gives us. I will take you on a small tour of the Kandun locations and show you the products that we have been making and will start making again when we reopen. Have fun. We are now at our Kandun site in Blerik, de Vossenor, where you've been with the General Assembly you visited when you were in Venlo. We're gonna go inside and I'm gonna show you what we are busy with here. As you can see, we are busy at all locations, also with the pandemic. We are taking measures within the health and safety regulations our government gives us. The stray bicycles of the city or the municipality of Venlo, for now we collect them as Kandun, and we store them here for now. We are still looking for a good site to store them in inside, and we are repairing them to sell them or reuse them. These are some of the bicycles we already repaired, and those are ready to be sold or used. In our wood shop, we are still working on the B hotels like we showed you when you visited, as you can see here. And we are also focusing on some more social projects like games for children, and we make them over here. The shop with the items that we make at Kandun is almost ready, like you can see. And we, when we reopen, we will start using this place to sell our items. We are at the Vogelhut, one of the other locations in Venlo, in the northeast of Venlo. This is also a Kandun location, but this has a little bit of a different vibe than the other locations. Here we make birdhouses to help control the population of the processionary caterpillars. These birdhouses are distributed throughout the whole of Venlo. We also create the bee hotels here. Here we also separate several different kinds of metal, and we try to reuse it or to bring it to the right stations. Here we are at our location in Tegelen. It's also a city part of Venlo, of the municipality. And this location is called the Kokom. In this building we started with a new makerspace. They didn't have a wood shop yet, and we started with that a couple of weeks ago. Because of Corona, we didn't have a lot of time to already work in it. But as you can see, we are also making the B hotels here, but in this case we are making a smaller version. We also collect children's or even baby clothing and toys and stuff young mothers need to take care of their baby, and we wash them here and we separate them here, and they go to a foundation that gives them to young mothers that don't have the money to buy these stuff new. Thank you for watching, and everybody stay safe, and hopefully we'll see each other soon.
Bye bye.